I speak unto thee this day, and I say, Do you know? Do you know how many there are who are grossly rebellious against me in this hour, in this time, because they think they must have their way? That is, they are full of pride, they are full of conceit, they are full of the arrogance of their own understanding, and they love it so. And I say, it is because they have chosen an opposition to me. Yet I say, all the while they speak to the false prophets, they declare unto them to prophesy smooth things. That is, they love to hear lies, they love to hear deception, and I say, they are taken in the throes of exactly what it is that they love. And I say, they love to be deceived because they do not want to abide in the truth. And I say, they love to live in transgression because their hearts are far from me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, never called men to live in transgression, to live in violation, to live separated from me. But I say that I've called them to come forth in the truth, the light, the strength, the mercy of who I am. And I say that I've called them to be made glad each day, that they can indeed be guided by me, and given the strength, the truth, the blessedness, the mercy that I provide. Now I say this day, you are living in a time of darkness, a time of iniquity, and a time when many have strayed from my way. And I say, they've gone after liars, deceivers, they love the same, they are rebellious against me. For I say, when any will go contrary to my standard, my dictate, and my desire, yet claim they are serving me, it is not true. For I say, they are rebels who are taken in the darkness of their own way. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not call you to live as rebels and be overwhelmed, but I call you to walk in my light. And I call you to be thankful each day that you can indeed be guided, directed, and corrected by me. For I say it is me, the living God, who gives to you the truth, the light, the mercy, and the strength day after day. Therefore I say, be thankful to obey me. For I say, when men will seek their counsel of the world while refusing to seek my counsel, it is because they are rebellious against me. And I say, it is because they are proud, high-minded, lifted up in their own conceit, and imagining they know more than they know. I, the living God, have not intended that men would be rebellious against me. Yet I say, because they are in love with lies, love with deceit, and love with falsehood, I say, they disobey me. Then I say, they follow their delusional liars, and they love it so. I say, they pay them great sums to keep telling lies. And I say that the liars wax bolder in their lies, their proclamations, and their declarations, all the while proclaiming that it is me. But I say, it is not me that they serve. I say, they are serving delusion, they are serving demons, they are serving other gods. Now I say this day, consider that it is me, the living God, who has declared, and I'm bringing forth my wrath, my war revealed. That is, I'm bringing down the proud, I'm bringing down the delusional fools who have strayed from me. And I say that I'm bringing them down because they are rebellious, and I say that they hate my way. And I say, because they have chosen transgression, violation, I say it is me, the living God, who deals with them in accordance with their sin. And it is me, the living God, who will show my sore displeasure with what it is that they do, because they have walked afar off from me. Now I say, when men are in the drunkenness of pride, they think there is no tomorrow. They think they remain. They think they are victorious and triumphant. It is not true. For I say, when men will stray from me, go after strange gods, they go after lies. I say this day that I, the living God, have never intended that you would go in the way of transgression, violation, and be overwhelmed. But I say that I've intended that you would be thankful to be serving me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do offer to you my mercy. I offer to you my truth and my light. And I say that I will give to the ones who obey me the way wherein they are guided forth. But I say, when you look to the ones who are ever walking far off, going after that which is delusion, of course they are overwhelmed in the same. And I say it is because they choose to follow lies rather than me. Now I say this day there are many sorrows that are coming forth in this time, and I say it is because men are rebellious against me. That is, even the ones who should be the light, the salt of the earth have gone a-whoring to take up a multitude of gods. And I say they love to indulge themselves in the filthiness, the perversion, the corruption of this age. And I say they love to go after that which I have forbidden, yet claim that it is of me. Now I say this day, when you consider how perversely wicked that men have become in all of their violation, their transgression of me, why is it so? I say it is because they are not faithful sons and daughters, but I say they are full of whoredom with the world. And I say they are full of the foolery, the vanity, the pride of their own way. And I say in the same they are grossly deceived. And I say it is because they choose to lose by living in opposition to me. Now I say this day that my living God will give to you my light, my truth, and my mercy, if you will but accept my covering over you. And I say, if you will be guided in all that I am, then I say you will see that I'm able. I say you will see that I'm able to give mercy, to give truth, to give light day by day. And I say you will see that I guide you forth, that you can indeed be kept in me. Now I say this day, be thankful when I, the living God, do give to you what you have need of, that you can indeed be directed in my way. That is, that you can be given the merciful presence that I provide and be ever strengthened in me. But I say, when any will grow proud, rebellious, and hateful towards my way, then I say they cleave unto lies. And I say they love to be deceived, they love to be overwhelmed, overtaken, and devoured. Now I say this day, when I, the living God, do give to you the truth, the light, and the mercy, I say walk in the same. And I say, be made glad each day that through me you are guided and brought forth. I say, be made glad each day that through me so are you given the strength and the truth, the mercy revealed. For I say, it is me, the living God, alone of all the gods who guides the ones who believe in me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do see what it is that is upon the sons of men because of stubbornness, because of idolatry, because of pride. And I say that men again and again and again will be overwhelmed because they will not obey me. That is, they will not come forth in the truth, the light, the mercy, the strength, the purpose that I provide. But I say they will go in the way of multiplied transgression because they are fools. Now I say this day that I, the living God, have not called you to live, to die, to perish as fools, not at all. But I say that I have called you to be ever guided forth in that which I give you time and again. For I say it is me, the living God, who gives you the truth, the light, the strength, the purpose day by day. And it is me, the living God, who directs you in all that I am. Now I say this day, do not look to the ways of the world and think there is life in the same, for there is not. But I say, be looking unto me, seeking your counsel of me, and being brought forth in my way. For I say, you are not meant to be amongst the fools, the transgressors, the violators who estrange themselves. But I say, you are meant to be ever thankful, to be uplifted, guided, and directed by me. And I say, you are meant to be knowing of a surety that if you seek your counsel of me, and you keep your first estate by serving me, then you are guided in my way. Now I say this day, let it be me, the living God, that you will look unto. Let it be me, the living God, that you will believe in and trust. For I say, when you will be serving me exactly the way that I purpose, that is, in gratitude, then you are kept by me. But I say, when you choose to go whoring, take up the way of the foolish, the vile, the wicked, you take up lies. And I say, when you take up lies and the deceit of the same, when you love the lying messengers who speak sweet words while their hearts are full of evil and iniquity, I say you are going in the way of the damned. I say that I, the living God, do not call you to the way of the damned, but I say that I call you to the way of my righteousness revealed. And I say that I call you to be made glad each day, that you may continue to be brought forth in my way. And I say that I call you to know of a surety it is me, the living God, who will give you the strength to continue day after day. For I say, when it is me that you humble yourselves unto, when it is me that you follow after and seek to please, it is me, the living God, who will give you the strength and the light each day. Therefore I say, be faithful, be true, be steadily walking in me, as the author, the finisher, the beginning, and the end. And I say, be guided forth in that which I give you day after day. For I say, when you will keep your hope aright that is upon me, then I say, you are given my peace. And I say, when you will keep your vision single that is unto me, then I say, you are guided in my life. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do not deal with my people when they are rebellious except in my wrath. For I say it is me, the living God, who grows more angry by the day at the stubborn pride at the rebellion of those who have said they are mine. For I say when the ones who are mine will go after the vanity, the stupidity, the darkness of their own way, then I say they are taken into death. And I say they are given exactly what they need, which is destruction of soul. I say this day, let it be me, the living God, that you will believe upon. Let it be me, the living God, that you trust in day after day. For I say it is me, the living God, who will give to you what you have need of to be ever kept by me. For I say that I will keep you in the truth, the light, the mercy, and the strength time and again. And I say that I will give to you what you have need of to be brought forth in me. Now I say this day that I, the living God, do see the murder, the bloodshed, the violence that is done in this earth, and I say that it goes back to men's hatred towards me. For I say when men will hate the truth and not desire my way, then where do they end in it all? I say they end in lies because they are murdering the truth. They end in violence because they cannot love nor serve one another. And I say they end in a way that is far from me. And I say that the blood of the innocents is shed at their hands of wickedness because they have chosen deception. I say this day that I, the living God, do not call anyone who claims they are mine to go after liars to fill themselves on the same. But I say that I call my people to remain ever faithful and true to me, to walk in my light. And I say that I call my people to be thankful each day that they can continue to be uplifted, guided, and directed by me. And I say that I call my people to be ever strengthened in that which I give, which is the truth and the mercy revealed. Therefore I say, even now, let it be me, the living God, that you believe upon. Let it be me, the living God, who provides you each and every day such as you need. And let it be me, the living God, who will prove to be what you have, all you need in, for I am the I Am. And I say it is me, the living God, who delights in those who are faithful in their obedience unto me. But I say the rebellious sons and daughters come under my wrath revealed. And I say they may speak loudly again and again, declaring that they are blessed, but it is not true. For I say that the ones who have chosen transgression, violation from me, have chosen destruction. And I say they have chosen their rebellion above the truth, because their hearts are far from me. I say this day, do not go a whoring far from me, and take up lies and vain deceit. But I say, be coming forth in me each day, ever guided in light. For I say it is me, the living God, who will give you the truth, the light, the mercy, and the strength revealed. And it is me, the living God, who will show you the way wherein you are kept each day in me. I say this day, continue to humble yourselves, to cry out unto me, and be ever thankful unto me. For I say it is me, the living God, who gives you the way of righteousness and truth, the way of mercy and strength and hope intended. I say, be thankful to serve, to love, to obey, and be brought forth in the way of my life, not going unto Egypt, nor seeking your counsel of lies, but seeking me.